In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to add grid line or grid to your map in ArcGIS. To do that, after you have brought in your data or all the analysis has been run and you want to take it to layout view for you to add grid and other map elements. To do that, click on this layout. Click on it. It will take you to layout. Here you have the privilege of adding all your map elements like scale, north arrow and legend. Now in this tutorial, I just want to show you how to add grid lines or grid to the map. So to do that, click on the map, make sure the map is highlighted, then right click, click on properties. Then here, come under grid, then click on new grid and choose graticule and click on next. Then here you have options whether to label only or to graticule and label. So if you want label only, click on label only. Then here you choose the interval of your grid. Let's say 3 minutes. Here 0 seconds. I want it 0 seconds, but 3 minutes interval. Click on next, click next, and click on finish. Then if you apply, you'll be able to see what you have done. So click on apply. You can see the grid line here. Now here you need to adjust it to fit in to your choice or desire. To do that, come back to properties as the graticule is highlighted. Click on properties. Then here, come to label. So we want to change the font to 12 and we want to make it bold. Then the label orientation, we want to make it left right, which means here, instead of being horizontal, we want it to be vertical. So click on OK, then click on apply to see what you have done. You can see what you have done. So if you are satisfied with it, you can see now how it has introduced the grid lines or grids to the map. However, if you want to show the grid lines instead of mark only, you want to show the grid lines on the map. To do that, as the map is highlighted, right click and click on properties. Make sure you highlight the graticules, click on properties, then come to lines. So instead of do not show lines or ticks, check show as a grid lines. Click on it and click on OK. Then click on apply, click OK. You can see the lines, the grid lines has been applied. You can see the grids and you can see the grid lines. So this is how to add grids and grid lines to your map in ArcGIS. Thank you for watching.